pretty awesome. I love watching their ears flop.
Like watching their tails, because like on a, you look at a dog, their tail and their head is all in one line.
Uh-huh.
On a puppy, they're all over the place.
Teresa says you can actually watch the way the tail is wiggling and tell what they're about to do. Good boy, that was a good return.
Yeah.